This Oregon has had the paint left in it from the Sunshine Flour Mill, which is the white edges and white inserts. This has had it left on the sides, but not on the top.